Welcome to Dalí's Theater of Dreams. I, your surreal guide, invite you to embrace the unimaginable. Picture this, the mind crafting dreamscapes, each scene more bizarre than melting clocks on barren trees. Dreams, not mere memories, but twisted murals where logic and nonsense dance a wild tango. Emotions become paint, splattered across the canvas of our minds in vivid, chaotic hues. Imagine brainwaves arching through rapid eye movement, or REM, like silent concerts of dancing lobsters. REM sleep, our own Dalinian carnival, electric pulses painting realities beyond human limitations. Brainwaves pulse, merging memory with delirium, a strange slideshow in four nocturnal acts. Each dream layer intensifies, a crescendo of distorted, liquid memories seeping into consciousness. Dreams prepare us for life's absurdities, rehearsing panic and pleasure as reality imitates surrealism. Dreams as rehearsals, life's parody, perfecting reactions to absurdities like flying teapots and melting spoons. Running, falling, the dream's absurd choreography, our practice for life's most bizarre twists. Recurring dreams. Symbols repeat as reminders, playing unresolved dramas on Dalí's imaginative loops. They reflect thoughts buried beneath waking calm, erupting nightly with absurd insistence. Nightmares, fear-filled spectacles crawling with distorted shapes, a Dalinian gallery of midnight horrors. Nightmares, our mind's terrifying release, dark jungles, melting creatures, our personal gala of inner fears. Lucid dreams, ah, where you become the artist, splashing colors on the mind's infinite tarp. Take control, fly, morph, defy gravity. The dream is your eccentric, reality-defying cinema. Scientists suspect lucid dreams enhance problem-solving. I believe they refine our raw instincts. Scientists say dreams stitch memories. I declare, each is a splash of pure Dalí on the psyche. Self-discovery. Dreams are unfiltered portraits, an ink blot test revealing our hidden selves. Freud, that meddler thought dreams unveiled secrets. I see them as divine acts of absurdity. Symbols galore, flying, falling, fleeing. All humanity's riddles emerge in dreamlike form. Cultures collide within dreams. Minds blend universal myths, fears, and symbols into strange mosaics. Even animals dream, I swear. Dogs chase invisible rabbits, proof that dreams transcend species. Deprive yourself of REM and sanity waivers. Your mind craves this circus to stay intact. Dreams, life's peculiar curator, consolidating fragments, bending memories, shuffling absurd moments together. Creative sparks ignite here, inspired by scenes beyond sense, like melting clocks, my humble gift. Dreams are surrealist masterpieces. Memory, mystery, delight. A Dalinian buffet of impossible ideas. For more on this vibrant, phantasmagoric science, visit the link in the description below. Subscribe, or may you dream of lobsters whispering secrets to melting clocks beneath Dalí's mustache.